So after the Packers lost to the Panthers, I kind of just, I had to go down to Carolina. I felt kind of returned at the scene of the crime and put to bed any ghosts that were there. But there was a storm on the way down there and my plane got diverted into Tampa, which is where I am now. I've kind of found a couple places to sleep. It's pretty warm. I'm pretty hungry and I'm stuck. I'm working on it. Maddie, if you get this, help me. And if I don't see you again, I love you.